Flash! Jack returns! Another chapter in the fabulous saga that has captured the imaginations of the people of Storybook Village was written today when the young country boy Jack returned safely to his mother. In an exclusive interview, Jack told the harrowing tale of how he escaped from the clutches of a fearsome giant. Jack's story began when he climbed the beanstalk that mysteriously appeared in his village yesterday. Upon arriving at the top of the bean-bearing skyscraper, Jack walked along a cloud until he came to an immense castle, which turned out to be the home of an ogreish giant. The giant nearly caught Jack, declaring, quote, "Fee-fi-fo-fum, I smell the blood of an Englishman," unquote. The giant's wife, however, helped Jack hide in a cupboard. It is now believed that the giant's bellowing was the source of the thunderous sounds and threats heard throughout this town yesterday. After the giant had fallen asleep, Jack made his escape. On his way out, Jack grabbed a goose as a souvenir, but this was no ordinary goose, as Jack proved to several witnesses, including his mother and this reporter. When placed upon a table, this goose laid an egg that appeared to be made of solid gold. In spite of his good fortune, Jack is still not satisfied and vows to ascend the beanstalk again tomorrow, hoping to find more treasure in the giant's castle in the clouds. The thoughts and the prayers of the people of Storybook Village will be with the very brave boy as he pursues his amazing adventure. This is Rover Reporter, Rover and out.
Some roses are red. Some roses are yellow, and some have a fragrance that makes you feel mellow.